Good morning, YouTube. I'm sorry I look like a mess. I literally just woke up and my throat was killing me, but we're doing this anyway. Today is November 10th, and that means that Taylor Swift's album, Reputation, comes out today, technically last night at midnight. So today's gonna be my Reputation experience, which means we're gonna go to Target, we're gonna get the album, we're gonna come back here, we're gonna listen to the album and have a little party, and it's gonna be great. I'm super excited. So I'm gonna go get ready and hopefully make my throat stop sounding like death. And I'm really excited to listen to this album.
So apparently it snowed. All right, that's kind of cool. Cool, okay.
Okay, so here's the update. My iTunes wasn't letting me download it, and because it was snowing, I was like, it's really not a good idea for me to go out right now and try and like buy this. But my boyfriend actually sent me $15 for iTunes so that I can download it. So shout out to him for being the absolute best, because I was about to like leave in the snow, which would be a really bad idea because my car doesn't do well in the snow. So now I can listen to it on iTunes, so I'm gonna do that, and then later I'll go to Target when it's not all gross and just like actually buy the physical album. So oh my god, okay, so this is gonna happen now.
Okay guys, so now that I have the album and I'm settled in, everything's essentially ready to go. I have the album right here. We're gonna listen to it for the next like hour, and I can't believe this is happening, that it's time, but we're gonna do this. Obviously there are four songs on here that we already know, so I'm going to listen to those because they're part of the whole story, but just know that I have heard the four singles. The rest of this is entirely genuine as far as reaction goes, because I have not heard these songs. So I'm like, this is like new Taylor music. Okay. Take a deep breath. Here we go. Start with Ready For It.
No, he was a killer. First time that I saw him in the middle of the night. In my dreams.
Okay, so the next song is Endgame with Ed Sheeran and Future. Ed Sheeran. Okay.
I wanna be your endgame.
Ooh.
I wanna be your first string. I wanna be your
end team.
I wanna be
like Ed Sheeran. Where's that Sharon though? Where's that Sharon? Yes, Ed Sheeran. Ooh, like the other girls do. Ooh. Yes. 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 Okay, next song is I Did Something Bad. What did she do?
I never trust a narcissist, but they love me.
Ooh.
So I play it like a violin, and I make it look oh so easy.
He had it coming. The song gives me super like Selena Gomez-y vibes. Ooh. Yeah, that's good. Now I think it's funny because that song was I Did Something Bad and the next song is Don't Blame Me. So let's see what this is about. Oh my god, what a development. Okay, so the next song on this album is called Delicate, and I've definitely been wondering what this song's gonna be like and be about, so I'm very curious to hear this song right now. So it's called Delicate.
Dive on the east side, but
I love this. Oh my god, I like this one a lot. I'm losing my mind. Okay, that's my favorite song so far. 100% favorite so far. So, Look What You Made Me Do is next. So, we all know this one. Role you made me play the fool. No, I don't like you. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh. So, the next song is called So It Goes, and I know that's like been a lyric in Taylor songs before. So, I'm interested to see where this goes. Ha, get it? So It Goes. Where is it gonna go? Do you hear what she said? Scratches down your back now, Taylor. Honestly, baby, who's counting? Who's counting? Ready? Did you hear that? I'm going back, I'm sorry. Can we hear that countdown again? Gorgeous is next, sorry. That's like, I love this song so much. Okay, Gorgeous. Guess I'll just stumble on home to my cats. Alone. Unless you wanna come along. Okay, so the next song on the album, track 9, is called Getaway Car, and I've heard a lot about this song. So, let's see what it's like. It was the best of times, the worst of crimes. I struck a match and blew your mind, but I didn't mean it. I love it already. And you didn't see it. So like aggressive. Oh my god, I love it. Oh my god, I love it. Okay, yep. That and Delicate are my favorites so far. Woo! That was good. Okay, so King of My Heart is next. Also heard good things about this song, so let's see what we're dealing with here. Ooh, starting off pretty like Jaguars, I love that. Taylor is so happy. I'm living. Okay, next song is Dancing With Our Hands Tied, so I'm very interested here. Let's see. Very darkish. Sounds very Bowser's Castle. I don't know why I said that, but it does. Oh my god, this tour is gonna be amazing. The next song is called Dress, and from what I've heard, this song made Scott Swift cover his ears and Andrea leave the room. So I'm a little concerned about what's about to happen. Okay. My god. This is why Scott covered his ears. This is why. So this next song is called This Is Why We Can't Have Nice Things. This is about Kanye, isn't it? I'm trying to trick you, get you on the phone and mind twist you. Kanye. So I took an axe to amend it. This is, yep. Only you weren't so shady. This is why we can't have nice. Yes, it is. Thank you. Because forgiveness is a nice
thing to do. I can't even say it with a straight face.
So next is Call It What You Want, which is my favorite of the singles that was released, so let's hear it. My favorite part. I want to wear his initial on a chain around my neck, chain around my neck. Not because he owns me, but because he really knows me, which is just more than they can say. Call it what you want to. So we're on the final song, New Year's Day, which I've heard good things about. I know she performed it last night. They showed a performance of it last night on ABC, but I didn't want to watch it until now. But I'm, like, scared to play it because, like, I know people have been talking about it and, like, I don't know what to expect. So let's find out. There's glitter on the floor after the party. So pretty. Girls carrying the shoes down in the lobby. I want your midnights, but I'll be cleaning up bottles with you on New Year's Day. Oh my god! Squeeze my hand three times in the back of the taxi cage, but I stay when it's hard or it's wrong or we're making mistakes. So I want, and I will hold on to you. Sorry, this is so cute. There's glitter on the floor after the party. Oh my god, I love it. I love it so much. Oh my god. Girls carrying the shoes down in the lobby. Please hold on. Don't do the memories come a stranger to you. I could recognize and hold on to you. Oh my god. I don't have words right now. They're not existent. Okay. So that last track is, like, I think the most perfect way to end the album because it's so just, it's just, you know, acoustic, it's pure, it's just the piano and Taylor, and it's so funny because, like, it's so not the album. It's a complete, like, 180 from tracks 1 through 14. And overall, I don't really know what to say other than, oh, she did it again. She made an album and it was beautiful and amazing in every way, and I'm really happy. With everything. Favorite songs, I really liked Delicate, Getaway Car, Kink of My Heart, New Year's Day, Call It What You Want. Those are definitely some of my favorites. And This Is Why We Can't Have Nice Things is really fun.
Okay, so I'm heading out now to to go. Oh god, it's cold. Oh god. Oh god, I feel the cold. Okay, so basically, I'm about to head to Target to get the magazine and then the album. And I'm gonna bring my camera in and everything. So usually what I do is I pretend I'm on FaceTime, and even though I'm just recording myself, because I'm that kind of weirdo. So let's go to Target. There it is. It's Target. We're here and we're ready to go in, and I'm gonna be so awkward while trying to film this, but we're gonna do our best here. Let's go. Ah, the cold can die. The cold can die. Okay, we are in the Target. Let's go find it. Oh, wait, it's right there. Guys, look. It's the album and the magazines. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Guys, I'm literally like freaking out right now. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna get this one. I think I'm just gonna get the one for now, and then maybe I'll get the other one another time. I'm just walking around Target right now. Guys, there's another display. It's literally the same thing, but I'm excited because it's more Taylor. Hold on. Wait, they have all the albums. Guys, guys, look. Look at how pretty this display is. Oh god, look at the shirts. Oh, they're really soft. Ew. But I should wait because I like the other shirts better. I think I'm actually going to wait to get the t-shirt just because I like the other Reputation shirts better. And I think I would rather just wait and get those instead of getting the gray one just because I like the white ones better. Okay, let's go check out so I can open this dang magazine. I have the album and the magazine. I'm gonna open it here just because I know when I get back there'll be people there and they don't want to hear me screaming about Taylor Swift. I'm gonna open it as soon as I can open it. Well, I opened it. Look at this. Do you see this? And then this is like where the album is. It's like right here. Oh my god, it's a watercolor poster and it says, "Is this the end of all the endings?" Oh my god, look guys, I'm probably gonna end up ripping some of these out using them as posters, I'm not gonna lie to you. So, that is what I call a beautiful magazine and a beautiful purchase, and I'm really happy I did it. I am going to drive home now, rip the album in and listen to it on the way home, and I'm gonna toss it back over to my bedroom for the outro of this video, so see ya!
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I had a lot of fun with this album, and are you done? I had a lot of fun with this album, and I really hope you guys enjoyed the album too, and you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video.